Hey guys, back out of the camp this afternoon. Got a bit of a different afternoon for you. So I'm gonna get fire going. We've got some nice food to cook up and just a relaxing afternoon in the woods. But I scrounged a bit of hazel from Rob's camp when I was doing my bow drill course there. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a wreath. I'm gonna heat it up, bend it, and hopefully start making a wreath. Should be a nice relaxing project to get on with. Hope you enjoy the episode. Let's get cracking. on the Chaga again. So we'll give this another shot. It was really nice last time. So yeah. Okay. So I've made my wee circle for me wreath. Sort of bound it with jute twine and sort of bent it in the heat to try and get the sort of like circle. Ain't far off, it's pretty good. And now I just need to weave different things in and around it to create a bit of a wreath. So I'm going to gather a few bits and pieces now. That's coming along. Just got to tidy these wee bits up here and get some colour into it, I think. Okay guys, so that's my festive wreath made, and it's come out alright, not too bad. Probably could have been a little bit tidier, but yeah, not too bad, eh? But I didn't have any berries kicking around the forest, so I just had to go with the pine cones and things that I could forage around for. But yeah, that's us for another day. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Thanks, guys.